Alright. 6 hours of attempts. Multiple replacements. See if we can't nail this down. Alright, as you can see, I want your team to be off to the right, because he'll teleport every once in a while. When he teleports, he'll shoot a straight beam right to where the tank is, or the highest aggro. It's paramount that your tank has complete control of the boss at all times, because sometimes he'll teleport like back to back to back to back. Some craziness. Alright, so he disappeared. He'll spawn over there across the room. That's where you want to run. Sometimes he'll do some crazy shit. Alright, there he goes. So he'll appear over there. He'll shoot forward. You don't want to be near him. I guess I'm lagging a little bit. Also, he'll shoot down little meteors you have to kill. Hits the ground, hits everyone. He's going down under about an average pace. Stunned. Don't get me healed, I'm probably gonna die. Some hard hitters in this group. Alright. That's phase one. Oh, I'm watching the cutscene, they're buffing everyone. Stone Skin, Protect, the Bard. They're probably getting antsy waiting. Love this guy's armor. These two. Talk to the sun. Alright, wait for rebuffs. This little spear thing. I'm gonna get over pretty far. Phase 2, basically, what you're trying to do is you're trying to out DPS his regeneration. Also, the group has to stay a little ways from the boss because he does a little shockwave that absorbs both HP and mana. And, yep, there's meteor. Got him down. Good stuff. On here. Important. Nice, this little spear thing.